National Astronauts Day is celebrated in the USA every year, on the 5th of May, since 2016. This is a day to celebrate astronauts and all of the incredible work they do. So, what is an astronaut? An astronaut is someone who's undergone special training to fly in space. Astronauts are scientists who learn all about space and the solar system so they can explore and discover further than planet Earth. National Astronauts Day takes place on the 5th of May to commemorate the first time an American astronaut called Alan Shepard went into space on the 5th of May 1961. The start of this expedition began in 1959 when NASA, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, began searching for an astronaut to send into space in response to the space race with Russia. The space race was a time when the USA and Russia were racing to be the first to send a man into space. Alan Shepard was chosen out of 110 astronaut candidates to be the first to be launched into space in 1961. The space flight lasted 15 minutes and reached a height of 116 miles. Since this first flight, there have been many space explorations by astronauts all over the world, including astronauts Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin landing on the moon in 1969. There are lots of ways you can celebrate Astronauts Day at home. Why not try learning all about the solar system, like an astronaut? Or write a fact file all about your favourite astronaut. For more fun and educational videos, check out Twinkl Kids TV!